And it's very funny that they say about Palestine that they have a rage day. This
3 days of rage.
Yeah, they were so. I said, okay, what?
It's a holiday.
Have we ever had like a Utopia Day or Vipassana Day? We never had a quiet day from the Palestinian. So okay, we had trauma recognition, but still, I don't see it like this is the, you know, this is the motive for the Palestinian to attack the state of Israel.